Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. So today I am ready and I'm going to a restaurant that's a Korean grill house. It's like for the Korean cuisine. So I'm trying Korean food for the first time. So let's see how it is, what are the different dishes that they are offering and how's the taste as well. And yes, I know I need a haircut real bad. And I'll be going tomorrow for a haircut as well. So yes, I was not getting enough time, you know, to get a haircut. But yes, now, tomorrow I'll be going for a haircut. But for now, right now, I'm waiting for my cab. Once the cab is here, I'll be going to that restaurant and I'll show you guys how the food is and whether it's good or not and whether you guys should visit it or not. Okay, so stay tuned. I'll be seeing you guys soon. Hey guys, so this is what I'm wearing a white t-shirt and a shirt and then a jacket because it's not that cold, and I'm wearing a pair of denim below that. So yes, that's the outfit of the day, and the cab is almost here, so let's go and I'll see you guys at the restaurant. This is the place and this is our table. So this is where we are sitting, and this looks like something for barbecue. So yeah, so guys, we have reached at the store. This is a restaurant that is Korean Grill House, and there is a combo in which you get to eat all of the food in $33. So let's see, there's a little confusion with the menu, like can we eat all of the items or there is like we have to select one out of all. So let's just wait, we'll get someone, we'll ask them how it works, and then I'll show you guys how it is. And I'm already hungry. I haven't eaten anything since lunch, so probably I'm gonna eat a lot today. So I'll show you guys. Stay tuned. Guys, this is the menu. You get meat, seafood, side dishes and vegetables. And how do you order this? It's really nice. You just need to scan this QR code. And once you scan this, you have to click on this. And then you have to go down, select all day, and then you have to select whatever you want, meat and seafood. So you have to select accordingly and then your food will arrive. So guys, the food is here. This is shrimp, chicken, kimchi, sausage, rice and a lot more things over here. So we have to take this, we have to cook it over here, and then we have to eat it. So let's see how this goes. So guys, we have an expert helper over here who is helping us with the things. I don't think I'm gonna eat rice today. I'll focus more on these things. Guys, after the restaurant, now we are going home, and this is the tram that I'm standing inside. This is a tram. So guys, I am back home. The food was really good. I'm really tired now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this short little vlog. It was not like something planned, but I thought I'm just going somewhere out, so why not just record it and show you guys how this Korean food is. So this was all about this vlog. If you're new to the channel, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel as well. I will be being more regular on this channel, probably at least 2 videos in a month, so that you guys can know what I'm doing, what's happening around. And yes, I will also be posting more YouTube shorts on this channel as well.
So do not forget to subscribe to this and do not forget to like this video. Let's try to keep at least 30 like goals for this particular video. Okay, till then, stay home, stay safe, take care, bye-bye.